There's a big effort to get guns off the street in Harrisburg, but as News 8's Harrisburg reporter Portia Johnson explains, police aren't getting the guns off the streets as quickly as they would like.
Automatics, revolvers, shotguns, and rifles.
Now off the streets and in police hands. In all, police say they've collected 99 guns since January. That's fewer than last year about this time.
Most of our guns that we've gotten off the streets dealt with officers coming in contact with individuals that are out there doing searches and recovering guns that way.
Chief Pierre Ritter says police still have a long way to go. He says even though you could be rewarded for helping police recover illegal guns, the city's gun recovery program is still not doing as well as expected.
A lot of people still think that it's a gun turn-in program, whereas they turn in some type of a gun and get a gift card, but it's not. That's not what it is. It's information leading up to the recovery of a gun that's been used out there illegal for illegal purposes.
Officer Paula Trovi is the police department's crime analyst. She is the one who keeps track of where the guns are coming from.
There was one found in a like in a flower bed or in a flower box in their yard. People finding them in vacant homes that they're renovating.
Officer Trovi says getting guns off the street should make residents feel at ease.
You just have to be secure in the fact that all of those guns coming off the street are less people, less criminals that have guns in their possession, less crimes that can be committed with those guns. And I think that they should feel safe in that.
Safe, but police say people should stay vigilant because there are more guns to be found. In Harrisburg, Portia Johnson, News 8.
For information on how to contact police about an illegal gun, you can visit WGAL.com.